This is Largo Desolado by Vaclav Havel. In Largo Desolado, Havel uses a kind of monotonous repetition of events and things that people say to build up the tension of the play, which centers around the main character, the protagonist Leopold, who has written something incendiary that he is expecting the state to condemn. He's written this incendiary thing, and so all the people around him are very supportive, they're very encouraging, but they also see him as a martyr, and so they're waiting for the state to come and take him away, to imprison him, to kill him. Something, some response from the state, and he is also waiting, but he's not the proud hero that everybody wants him to be. He's just a kind of a shaken old man who is falling to pieces. He can't eat, he can't drink, he can't maintain relationships with people, and so he's just falling apart, waiting to see what's going to happen. And the ultimate conclusion of it is beautifully done. There's no more perfect ending to a play than Largo Desolado. So I really recommend this play, and I would produce it in a heartbeat if I could.